Welcome back to 504 Road Trips. Today we'll cover miles 200 through 215 on the Blue Ridge Parkway headed south. This will be the last video in the state of Virginia, as we'll finish just a few miles from the North Carolina state line. At this bridge, the parkway crosses Interstate 77 without a ramp, connecting road, or the slightest acknowledgement of its existence. On the left at mile 202.8 is the Mount Airy Granite Overlook. The small stretch of white barely visible in the valley is the Mount Airy Granite Quarry. Beneath the ground lies a mountain of granite. The grayish-white granite is ideal for monuments, bridges, and buildings. On the left at mile 203.9 is the Piedmont Overlook, which promises a view of the Piedmont, but we'll get out for a walk and see why this promise is broken.
View Piedmont, elevation 1,000, elevation here 2,900 feet. What does that mean, the elevation 1,000? What is 1,000 down there?
Down there. We are not going down there.
No. And this is really not a good view because there's all these trees in the way. They should cut the trees down.
Because when we were right there, when we were pulling up to it.
This is actually a more interesting view over here.
Yeah, look at these lucky people. They don't know how lucky they are to live where they can see this every day. But go to where we were driving and we came past these trees. And saw this.
Now you really can't see much of anything here. Just trees.
Because we saw it.
Well, that was about a mile down the road, I think.
About a half a mile, but...
Oh, well, let's move on.
Thank you.
On the left at mile 213 is the Blue Ridge Music Center. Plans for the center began in 1985 when the city of Galax, Virginia, long known for its link of traditional and old-time music, gave 1,000 acres of land to the Blue Ridge Parkway for the purpose of building a music center devoted to the preservation and interpretation of regional music. People here have created and kept alive some of the richest traditions of folk music and dance in our nation. This music, produced by the sounds of banjo, fiddle, and guitar, are found at a crossroads between the Parkway, Virginia's Music Heritage Route, the Crooked Road, and the Blue Ridge Music Trails of North Carolina. The variety of styles is a reflection of the landscape, the culture, and the people who migrated to the Blue Ridge. Music happens daily in the breezeway, and concerts take place in the 3,000-seat capacity outdoor amphitheater on weekends during the summer season and indoors in the fall with state-of-the-art sound. Throughout the summer months, performances by national and regional bands have filled the arena each weekend. Doc Watson, Ricky Skaggs, Del McCoury, and others have taken the stage of the Blue Ridge Music Center. There's an indoor theater for films and more intimate performance talks, and a shop for instrument construction. The Roots of American Music exhibit offers ample opportunity for Parkway visitors to absorb this rich part of the mountain heritage. The exhibit traces the history of the music of the Blue Ridge back through the generations to its European and West African roots and shows how it continues to influence folk, country, and other popular music styles today. We conclude today's video at mile marker 215. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to help support our channel, please check out our merchandise at 504roadtrips.spreadshirt.com. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up, post a comment, subscribe, share and follow us on social media, and join us for our next 504 road trip.